Hello guys, hello guys, it's ScottPlays here. Well, back guys, how about that? I had the stream going earlier, and then the game wouldn't, like, go into the game. I was, like, freezing every time I, like, started the game up. So I was like, you know what? Let me restart my whole computer and see if that worked, and it did, so we're gonna get going here. We would have been, like, almost done the first half of this game. We would have been done with, like, the first half of this game. But if this does this again where it freezes, I'm done and I'm not playing this again right now. Like, I wonder if it freezes, like, right here. Right, we're back, guys. We're good. Go now. Right, we're good now. If this throws right before we got the tip, now we're also good. Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards like they have. Yeah, that helps. In the lane, off the mark. No. That's what I'm saying. We're playing all these four games. This TCU, San Jose State, Western Illinois, and Washington. Anderson. Oh, go. Win this game, it should be linked. Should be in the competition linked. This team's undefeated, TCU. Oh, we won it, my son. We're gonna move it around the perimeter. 8 minutes left in the game clock. Cross court. He goes up with it. Oh man, that was a bad shot. Well, I'm discombobulated. Oh, my big man ran into him. Yes. Kenny, you gotta be our guy now. Williamson's getting murdered out there. A foul. Oh. Wow. What a shot.
Jumping in look pretty is ugly.
Williamson handles the feed. The missed shot. Moving it around the perimeter. Jumper can't connect.
Oh my god, three rebounds. Three rebounds. What was Norris too? No foul. Hello?
About 6 minutes remaining on the left side.
One disc goodbye right here. No.
Great pressure, great double team. Really explosive.
Missed the jumper. The Ramblers looking to attack now in transition.
No.
Out on the wing. He shoots from the deep corner. He's typically.
What's in the
deal? Yeah, but not tonight. He's got to accept that.
They'll work it around the arc.
Got an E. Oh, ho, ho. Oh wow, I jumped up too early. I saw it. What? I asked questions on what the fuck that was. Yes. Oh wow. Nope.
On the dribble, gives it up.
And one hang out. And one more. Oh, like.
They work it around the perimeter.
Oh, you lost it, dude. Anyway, she said. Oh, yeah.
Kennedy receives the ball. Gave it up. Three minutes left in the game clock. Out on the wing. Goes up straight.
Oh, man.
Saves it, and it's drift, active hands. Norris handles the feed. Goes up for two. Drains it.
Now check how many points. Williamson has 9 points. He needs to keep going. Clean him to be a top guy in this league.
No easy baskets for you. We're gonna force
first shot. Got them both.
Oh, he drained it. Nothing but nylon, MBN.
Had a momentary look from three-point land. Open shot. Nails the J. Now that's how you take the ball to the basket.
He has all kinds of moves, and we saw just about all of them on that drive. A good-looking 2 points.
Yeah, right to him.
Looking for a good shot. He attempts a jump shot.
Jumping didn't look pretty. I can tell you that. That baby was ugly.
About 2 minutes remaining. They work the perimeter. Tries for two.
Yes, well.
This guy can really score in a variety of ways down on the low block.
He's one of those type of great post players who can get it done in multiple ways. In the paint, from 12 to 15 feet, pass it a little, a good all-around.
I should have had you move up. He fucking bowled me over. Yeah. He like came in at a freight train. He freight trained me over. No. Valley, no.
Trying to get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
Now I take the shot. Norris. I can time out, TCU.
And they burn a timeout.
Wasn't it set out yet? No ice are coming out. Williamson. Everyone's coming out. And one. Damn it. Ulak's right when it's in. That's fine. Because Ulak will take out in the second quarter. Second half.
Commits an intentional foul there to prevent the easy basket.
Well, it's a smart play, Brad. Especially if you... like his mentality. No easy basket.
Yeah, nope. Nope, not you.
On the dribble, gives it up.
Oh, you know.
Jumper knocked it down. Looks like the defender's a little bit tired out there.
This is no time to be tired. Get a sub if you need a break.
Clemens handles the pass. Kicks it out.
Oh. Oh, damn it.
Shot clock is dead.
Danny, move you over.
For two.
No, nice. Nice. No.
The point guard takes the feed. Fakes it. He goes for three.
Clemens fakes him out. Oh, ho, ho. No, let's go. Up by nine. I don't know if it's Uwak, I don't know if that's the actual name, but he's gonna come out.
While we get a moment here, let's take a look at the keys and the each of these teams today.
I've been really impressed with just how hard both teams are playing. These numbers.
Uwak, yeah! Now Uwak, you're done. Your name's done. I'm gonna punt in Schwieger. He's gonna play now.
No.
Nope. Take a look right
here.
I got Uwak staying up a game for a bit.
He's a jack of all trades.
Maybe we'll just sub you out at the end. We'll do like a timeout or whatever.
Well, handles the feed. Here's the three ball. Bust the J. The Horn Frogs did a great job there of penetrating and then kicking the ball outside.
Uwak.
Then found a teammate on the perimeter who was spotting up.
Oh yeah.
Number two. Off the glass and no good.
That's it.
He pulls up with a jumper. Scores it. Gave it up. And we're at the 8 minute mark.
Who wants to put on a diamond? What's up? That's it.
Missed the jumper.
Nice.
Can't put it down.
Get his rebound stats up. Let's get his rebound stats up.
Worked the perimeter. Spacing so important to 15 to 17 feet apart.
Alright, no loss. Hey, no loss.
That's a high post screen close to the lane.
Oh, yeah, dunk, dunk. No.
Here they go in transition. Trying to pack it inside. Goes up with a shot and come up short. Knight handles the pass.
Up it inside.
For two.
Oh, what you just said.
Well, if there is such a thing as a good foul, that was probably it.
Sure was, Brad. He fouled to prevent the easy basket.
That was from the window. Who's out? Can't tell with that thing in the way.
Gotta make the freebies. Not a very good night at the line, Dick.
Absolutely no excuse for that, Brad. No excuse.
Gets the second shot. With a number of players here, Dick.
Everyone is getting a foul.
Why, and to me, huh?
The great thing about basketball is you don't always have to score to be a threat. Teamwork can help you win a lot of games.
Nice. Oh, got murdered.
It's no good.
We gotta score, because if we don't score and they start scoring, we're done. Yep. Here it comes. Yes. Oh, let's go. Let's go. I want to come in like 2 minutes left. Nope. I'm gonna pass that right away.
Defense getting back to prevent an easy bucket.
No man.
Out on the wing. For the bucket. Can't get it to go.
Why are you leaving it short?
Stolen away.
I need to score on this one now.
5 minutes left in the game clock. He hammers it home.
Oh, Kennedy got murdered. Nope. He's not long in the limb, in the front of the limb, no. My god. We're having a Brock fest down here. A Brock party out here, no one wants to score. Oh, nope. You know, we got our guys in now. Night and the other guy, we're good. Main guys on now.
About 4 minutes remaining on the game clock. Launches the three. Busts the jumper.
I'm getting back in this game now. Nice.
The Horned Frogs might be in a bit of trouble here, Dick. They're an up-tempo team, but they've really got to take their play to another level right now.
Yes. Wow.
They like to play their up-tempo style, so getting quick baskets is definitely achievable.
Run, go.
Kennedy handles the pass.
No.
Spacing, that's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards like they have. Yeah, that helps.
Yeah, Williamson. I'll pause it here. 13. Wow. Norris needs to go off and Knight needs to score some. We'll get Knight in here and Norris in here. Norris has the steals.
Isolated on the outside. They're working around the arc looking for the
jumper.
Remaining on the game clock. Tries for two. He misses it. How about this? State Farm.
Oh, no.
From our good friends at State Farm.
That's what I said. Oh shit, my ball.
That one deserves another look. Hey, when you can finish above the rim, you've got nothing to worry about, my friend. You should always throw it down, and when you have the chance. He wants it. He's asking for it on the low block, and they don't get it to him. Oh, that's charging. Great defense, Brad.
I got a three.
Johnson handles the pass.
That's a foul. He moved.
Trying to execute on the inbounds. Ball's coming from the sideline.
Not this game, guys. I'm going to have to watch Madden. To see if Justin Fields could get a card, because he was like the top quarterback in fantasy, and I know they lost, and he broke the record, Mike Vick's rushing record in a game. Or whatever single season record for rushing or whatever for Fields for in a game. Thanks, that's the dagger, we win. So I want to see if Justin Fields gets one, then I'll probably grind out Madden after these four games. Three more after this. The San Jose State game, the Western Illinois, and the other one. The Washington one. Cummins, you just scored 7 points today. Yeah, they're making their coaches look good for making them shoot extra free throws every day. And a steal. The Ramblers now looking for a basket in transition. Three. The missed shot. Out on the left wing for the bucket. Off the glass and no good. Shot clock is dead. For two. My man. He shoots from the deep corner. Missed the jumper. Clemens handles the pass. Goes with a great block. The Horned Frogs pushing the ball in transition. Tries for two. This game in convincing fashion. This was not the expected result. This is a definite upset. Hudson got 4 points. Luke Walker, cuz called Matt. 10, 15 for Williamson, 14 for Kennedy, 3 for Norris, 2 for Knight, 9 for Clemens, 2 from Welsh, and 3 from Thompson. We may change up the lineup. Play the Western Illinois game because they're not that good, and play the bench, or we play a lot of the bench. I'm gonna have to play the blue jerseys because we have yellow. No, we're playing Knight. Knight will jump in the lineup today. For me, I don't really care if the Bears lose. If the game, Bears score a lot of points and it's like a lot of like a high scoring game, that's all I care about. All I care about is if the game is high scoring. Get out of here! Number Get in there. I don't like it when it's out. Hit it. Let's go. I got motor down here. This is a game for starters, because it's going to be a really tough, this is going to be a tough game. A tougher game. So if I hear Joseph Fields gets a card, I'm going to stop playing this game. I'm going to get out of stream, guys. I'm going to go stream Madden or just play Madden and grind that out. I need coins to get it. That card could be really good and really fast. I know us. Well. We're getting murdered out here. I'm not playing good. I don't know why. I'm more worried about the team of the week thing than this. Oh, I know Kyle's not that bad. I think blocked it and then took it. Roll. One thing, guys. Oh, Brian Norris or Steph Curry, sorry. Oh. Oh, night, let's go. Go, Kennedy, I'm North, I mean. It's North. Now I want you to win them. Not over, like we're winning, we're gonna win this game, but it's like we're in a rhythm that like we're constant, we're playing decent. SD? Oh, what a play! What a damn play! And once I get that, because I get Twitch drops of Madden, and then you get like maybe get good. Cause I got in the Twitch drops of Madden. I got. And when they do the. But when they do the team of the week, I gotta watch because hopefully Justin Fields gets a card. Okay. Now let me just finish this quarter up. There's only like a minute. Nope. Get the rebound. Find it. Kennedy! Boom, my turn. Doesn't feel like getting a roll away because his highest card is 89. 28. Get out of here! I'm gonna punish. You can't get out of punish. Let's go! Williamson's heating up now. Well, if any Bale gets a card, but no Bale gonna get a card because they didn't win. Only one that will get a card will be Just Fizz. Just Fizz is not getting a card. I'm gonna call Manning and say, you know what, you're getting trash. Get out of here. Yeah, give me Justin Fields. Don't give me Justin Fields in this game. I'm gonna. If you don't give Justin Fields a card, he may be the. No, because Joe Mixon's the boss. Because you get like one guy that would stand out. Joe Mixon got 5 touchdowns, so. Okay, he's gonna get the card, okay. I get that one, that one's good. No foul. If he doesn't get one, he may get a harvest card. If you don't get Fields here, I'm done. No Fields? That's bullshit. Justin Fields is the best quarterback in fantasy this week, and he broke Mike Vick's record. Okay, that's bullshit. They'll give Justin Fields a card. I'm gonna berserkly go berserk and contact Manning and say, what are you doing? Oh, cause Pelicans didn't win, you're not gonna get my card. That's bullshit. I'm done with Manning if they don't give it out. Get out here! Look at his face! Yeah, get out of here. Yes! Tatum's got it. Let's go. After he said the top quarterback in the league, but a man, I'm like, oh, Justin Fields getting it. He's the top quarterback. Oh. Oh, I'm going to do that. Yep, single game, beat Mike Vick's record. Baylor's offense is good. Baylor's defense is not that good, but... And please don't be like Mac Jones. Oh, Mac Jones did good one season and then he sucked. Now he's sucking right now. Not doing that good. I'm good. Justin Fields got one. Now I can just try to get 10K. Then I can... I'm good. Fields got 91, so he gets the one upgrade. Because right now everyone has 89 with what he has. Norris, keep going. Back it out. Find new work. Wanted to pass that out to Williamson. Couldn't. Okay, I gotta stop. Like, just going away quickly here with... Williamson, let's go. Because I wanna, and I'm worried about the Justin Fields now. Like, I really wanna get that card, I'm happy. But now I'm not focusing right now. I'm about to say. I'm about to say, if that went in, I'm done. Kennedy! No Ravens? Wow, that's bullshit. No Ravens. Player got a card. This game's over now. I'm balling out now. I'm busy on Thanksgiving, to be honest with you. Like, I usually play some video games beforehand. Nope. Because I'll be watching World Cup, then I'll be watching football, then I'll go to my aunt's house for, aunt and uncle's house for Thanksgiving. Oh, what? Oh, yeah. Kennedy? Oh, Kennedy got murdered by the big man. Yes. Let's check how many points he has. 22. He needs to keep going. Yes, get Cole got a card. Oh, man. Now I got Jay Cutler and Justin Fields. What do I do? Justin Fields and Cutler? Oh, I want to use both. You can't do this to me. Fans are going to get one next week if they ball out against the... Okay, I'll play Madden guys after this game. have so many players. I have to get Justin Fields, Jay Cutler, Brandon Marshall, Hester, Matt Forte, Walter Payton, Greg Olsen, Charles Tillman, Tracy Porter, Roquan Smith. Quarterbacks, it sucks because I want to use both. Justin Fields is easy because if he doesn't, I like the Fields because if you don't have to, you only can use like training to get him, and you just get his card like they did for that Lamar Jackson one when he did like a record breaker, like whatever the card was. Then I'll get that card used, and then I can wait until I have enough to get the J card. I'm going to be doing a lot of solos today, guys. So right after this game is over, I'm going to hop off, take my dog out, get the garbage out, and then I'm going to get my muffin, and then play Manning. Oh, wow, that's a... We should stop doing what doing this ball out here. I am in the head, damn it. The fuck nut. Oh. Nice, Swigger. Hey, Norris. Come on, get it. Yeah, man. Get the rebound. Get the rebound. Nice. Finally. I like scoring. Cause I gotta grind now to get a lot of Bears cards. I also gotta get Chase Claypool at the 86. If the Halloween card for Jet Claypool that out there, I just get the 84. He missed. Ah, dang it. That one should have went in. Get out of here. How do you get out of here? Black, let's go. 10 and he just put the drain in the bucket. Get out of here! Kennedy just daggered the game, then he daggered the blocking. Damn. Woman games, you freaking put the bucket in the put the ball in the bucket. Dude, night, you gotta turn the damn fuck around. Boom. Yeah, let's see our players, and then we're gonna go take a break, guys. We're gonna get off here, and then Hudson hit nothing. Hudson really didn't do anything because he really didn't play. Knight, 10 points, 13 for Norris, 22 for Williamson. Uwak did good on the rebounding. Kennedy daggered the game. He scored a three, and then he came back on the other end and blocked the three going in. A three is about to go away, and guys, spot shoot a three, and it blocks him. Yeah, that'll be it for the stream after we check out where our standings are, because it's going to update with now. Let's check where we are in the standings. We are 8-2. We're the highest team in our group. With a, oh no, St. Louis is 10-1. Maybe for Shingeki I should. Maybe tomorrow or whatever, I may play this again and do the last two games for the team. I don't know if that's a question, please.